I'm probably gonna be late for my appointment.
After the fall of the Vice Kings, I figured it was time to get out of the game. Living the life I had, I didn't want all that experience to go to waste. Figured a book would allow me to work out my demons and show the world what the game took from me. Didn't know it'd take off so well. Shit, if I had known back then what I do now, probably would have gone legit sooner.
Boss was a lot more hardcore back in the day. Managed to pull the Saints back from the grave. Didn't take any shit from anyone, especially the Brotherhood, the Ronin, or the Sons of Samdi. Hell, anyone that got in the way lost everything.
Uh-huh.
Not just their life. Still, it's too bad what happened to Carlos, though. She was a good kid.
First, I told the FBI. Then I told the states. Then I told the president and the entire Secret Service, and still they wouldn't listen. Now here we are, abducted by aliens and trapped in technology far beyond what we had on Earth. You know, if I'd only got the budget for my planetary defense system, we wouldn't be stuck up here dealing with the Xen. I mean, it would only have cost $3.1 billion. Hey, I tried to warn the military, but they didn't want to listen to the press secretary.